is that Santoko team being led by the police and a section of the supporters here at the Ambakum. Let's see around Abudi. You see the bus moving after the victory. It was a victory for Santoko Toko at the Babayara Sports Stadium, although they were the away team. A victory for them. They won against their Accra rivals, Accra Hazafook, by 3-2. The goals for Santoko Toko were scored by Isaac Okon Neymar just before the halftime, and then Steven Mukwala with a brace.